The ballet Giselle is a story of a young girl who falls tragically in love, and the Carolina Ballet Theatre will perform Giselle this weekend, and this production also has a bittersweet tale, doesn't it?
It does, Myra. It was supposed to be my retirement show, and unfortunately, about a month ago, in rehearsal, in preparation, had a very serious injury, a ruptured Achilles tendon.
We should tell everybody that you are Anita Pacylowski-Justo, and your husband is actually the artistic director at CBT.
Hernan Justo.
Right. Yes. And he actually kind of created or did more to enhance this ballet for specifically for you, right?
It was a two-year-in-the-making retirement. And it was a special ballet. It's one of the most romantic classical ballets ever created. And he wanted to end it, my career, with this beautiful presentation.
And you have had quite a career. We have some photos from throughout your dancing experience. You perform for royalty. You perform for presidents. You know, this you're really looking forward to this end of your career, right?
Absolutely. I have to say my journey here to Greenville, South Carolina, the past decade has been a second part of my career. And I've been really fortunate to be able to end it here. But I also am very passionate in other projects using communicating arts through the community. So it's not really an ending, it's just another chapter.
Right, you'll be doing more outreach work.
Yes.
As a dance instructor, right?
Yes. Yes.
Now, as part of this story, then, they had to find another person to play the role of Giselle. We actually have video from a rehearsal with your husband. Mm-hmm. Tell us about who will now be in the role that was meant for you.
Yes. Madeline Jazz will be the new Giselle. I was saying that it is fortunate or unfortunate, the injury, but we had it 5 weeks in advance of the show. So it gives her an opportunity to really sink her teeth into the role. It's very dramatic, and it's a very tempting role to take.
And could you tell us a little bit more, briefly describe, what is the story of Giselle about?
It's about a young girl. She's 15, and she is known in the village, in a peasant village, of being the most beautiful girl. There are two characters, and my partner, Samuel Chester, plays the role of Prince Albrecht, also disguised as Lois, and he basically lures her and dances with her, and she has a fragile heart. So in it, he has a fiance, Batilda, so he does something very tragic. You'll have to see, but the second act I will tell you is she plays somebody who has passed away. So it's very interesting, beautiful ballet.
Right. Well, people want to check it out. It is actually next weekend, Saturday, at the Peace Center. It starts at 7 p.m., but you'll definitely want to get there ahead of time because there will be a special tribute to Anita beforehand, and tickets range from $15 to $50. Thank you so much for being here this
morning.
Thank
you, Myra.
Great.
Thank you.